Yeah, hi. In this session, I am going to explain about the valuation area, how the valuation area will be updated in the system configuration. So you need to go to the financial accounting and valuation methods, which I already shown, but still I would like to show again as a separate video here. So the valuation area. So the valuation area we created here is IF. So whenever you created an evaluation method, you need to create a evaluation area for that particular method, and you can have a number of valuation areas, and then this valuation area can be linked to one valuation method. Yeah, so then again you need to check assignment. This will be done according principle to the ledger, and when it comes to the valuation area, which is applicable for which accounting principle. So based on that, the system will link this to a ledger. So hope the valuation area and accounting principle must be mapped for posting by the system correctly in the file posting the documents. Thank you. So the valuation, I'd like to show you, and here in the case of the valuation area, where it will be shown here, you can see this is the ledger group determined for the valuation area. So you can see the IAS is actually linked to a ledger group, and IAS is linked to a ledger group. Yeah, so in this case, I'm going to explain here how the ledger group is determined, but the valuation method, you know, you already configured, but how the system is determined. So if you go to the check assignments here, IAS is a link to the ledger group L5. When you go back and check the valuation area, which is IF, we mapped this to the what you call the IAS accounting principle. So this is how the system is going to post to the ledgers. So you can have a number of accounting principle, you can have a number of ledgers, and you can use different valuation areas to post in the system. So this is how you can map the particular accounting principle by the valuation area, so which will be helpful for the reporting and also the posting in the system. Yeah. Thank you guys, and regarding the valuation area.